Hey YouTube, so today's Wednesday, day before Thanksgiving, and wow, I look pretty rough. I am pretty tired and sore today. I think in my previous video, I mentioned that there's been a lot of volleyball happening these past few days that I've been playing. Like this past Saturday, there was a big money men's tournament down in Virginia Beach. On Monday, it was RVC's tournament night for the men's fall season. And then last night, there was Turkey Smash, which is a co-ed reverse quads tournament. And at Turkey Smash last night, there was a 12-team playoff bracket. And my team actually made it to the finals, and I don't think that match started until like 1 o'clock or 1 a.m., and I didn't get home until 2, so I'm pretty tired. So speaking of tournaments, I think the last men's tournament I played in was a little bit over 5 years ago at JMU, and actually you can watch the highlight video from that tournament here. And a lot of you guys, out of your care, have been asking me how I've been doing or what it's been like playing so much lately, and I think, you know, maybe because it just shows my body is like shutting down at times. But honestly, I can't really describe how much fun I've been having these past few days. And I think especially from a perspective as a setter, the most important role is to give your teammates the opportunity to make the best play possible. And you know, seeing that happen, having that role, and even just the bigger picture of being part of the overall competition at these tournaments or at RVC, it's just been amazing. You know, I get so much enjoyment watching my teammates play right in front of me, and I get a lot of enjoyment watching the people we're playing against play, if that makes sense. I think the most thrilling part for me has just been having these shared experiences on and off the court. So, one thing I wanted to address, and this is a little bit me venting and just sharing a little bit about my frustrations in this process. So I recorded all our matches at Big Money on Saturday. And the next day when I was going through the videos, I noticed a lot of the recordings either got cut short or random people stopped the recordings. I think I would get game one, but then game two got cut off for some reason. Or an arm or a leg would be blocking the view in some of them. I think in one match, there was a music speaker right next to the camera that was just blasting music the whole time. Just all these little annoying things that would, I guess, you know, from the perspective of somebody who's trying to create content or produce and edit these videos, it really, really annoyed me. So because of that, I decided to not record anything on Monday night at RVC or last night at Turkey Smash. I really intentionally wanted to just be in the moment instead of worrying or stressing about getting the recording done right. So unfortunately, that just means you guys will miss out on some content, but I had to do that just to, you know, for my own self-care and looking out for my own sanity. So this video will be some highlights from Big Money and game one against LVC2. Somebody turned off my camera for game two, so I didn't get that. And I'll be posting another video from Big Money, which it was actually I got game one and game two against an 18 Nationals team from Yorktown. And I'll post that sometime this weekend. All right, so hit like, comment, hit subscribe if you haven't done so already. Do the YouTube thing. Thanks for watching. Have a great Thanksgiving, and I'll see you guys next time.
Psychedelic flow, I'm the dope and the antidote. Fade down the street from the package store. What you know? Going back and forth, in and out, moving lateral. Tools like mechanics, taking women for collateral. Put her on the saddle with a paddle and an Adderall. Just trying to straighten it out like Lattimore. Old Tummy, you are unemployed. I buy my girl a building with the furniture. You still getting the hair done, I'm on the tummy tuck. Yeah, I'm 2 Chainz, I'm on the double up. In the double R with a double cup. Yeah, double park at the W. I'm from the south side, gonna throw it up. Been around lane, give me phobia. Every verse I do need a coroner. They say I'm heavy handed when I'm pouring up. But C level, I'm on G level. Long as she naked, I don't see naked. Money in the way, what they got to say? I throw it up, it's falling down, it's definitely in the way. More than 3 niggas, talking big flex. Hung the phone up, and she still texts. The money in the way, what they got to say? I throw it up, it's falling down, it's definitely in the way. way. It's definitely in the way. The bells will get replaced. Whatever's in the safe, I put it in your face.